In my work, what I very often find I'm interested in is what stage a geometric form starts to have an emotional quality. And I think the glass is a material that in a wonderful way, it always has its geometries with it. So it almost does my job for me.
Space.